Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. This is Mr. Blackhammer 2020. This is Mr. Blackhammer 2021. I'm playing NBA 2K22, my career. We're taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. There's no LeBron.
He got injured in the first half. I think they've got to be a lot tougher.
And just like
body
in real life.
Up, be physical with.
Oh, come on.
Third quarter action going on right now. Brought to you by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's
anyway,
on the floor.
This video was sponsored by PlayStation. Sponsored by 2K.
Sabonis and Turner.
I got more than ready to hit
Clutch.
That like button.
Then there's Caris LeVert.
And leave a comment.
And it's Duarte in
please
at the shooting
guard. My channel.
And so
also, I will be reviewing SmackDown.
A two-point game.
WWE and then AEW Rampage. I also got some news and rumors about
Los Angeles
the releases and people want to go somewhere else, like Kevin Owens, Sami Zayn, also Tony Khan wants to re-sign Cody Rhodes and Kenny Omega.
And that one falls coming off of Davis's feed. Davis has got three assists tonight.
Probably should talk about
boy,
SmackDown.
Boy, it's been a great game thus far for Westbrook.
Yeah, because
he's
SmackDown
not done
was awful.
Yet. Never satisfied,
was pure
always
embarrassing.
Pushing the envelope.
SmackDown, SmackDown last night, WWE,
big man,
embarrassed Sami Zayn, many men took joy. A jobber
is so valuable. Now it's a dozen to a dozen big guys can put it on the ground.
Now
Sami Zayn,
hopefully contract is up, so he can go somewhere else. Hopefully the AEW
really handle the ball.
What they did was awful.
Now it's commonplace and it's a value.
Now
Sami
Zayn is a great hero. He's a great hero, great on the mic, he's deep in the ring. He has a great character. But what they did last night was awful. I don't know why last week. Now I'm pretty sure I said this in my battle order. I don't know why that last week that we had a battle royal.
That's good from Ariza on the assist by Anthony.
Who's gonna fight
Ariza's got 7 points.
The rest of time.
And Ariza very alert, gliding down the court with ease.
And the defensive has been looked at for Brock Lesnar. He's gonna come back.
Here's Mr. Clutch.
Roman Reigns for his time at day one on January 1st. The match is advertised.
Six to shoot.
So, I don't know why we haven't got a battle royal last week.
Shoots.
And if we same thing got to
the
chart and lost like in
so
10 seconds.
The Lakers will take it the other way.
Now, I thought the opener was great with Sami Zayn and Brock Lesnar going back and forth. Brock is great on the mic. Sami Zayn great on the mic.
And playing host to Toronto for the next one.
Come on.
Find themselves in the middle of this string of three straight at home.
Now, I didn't wait that they used Sami Zayn as a, like, I'll take it more seriously. We all know it wasn't going to be in the wings. But it made it into a joke.
To knock it away.
Now I thought the opener set. I thought
here
the opener
the three-point line. It's
was Brock Lesnar.
Offensive
great
rebound.
And
another
Brock
shot.
Lesnar came up first.
Trying to get
Sami
over to Davis.
Freaky down
that time
Wayne
from LeVert.
Smackdown.
Indiana
so Brock
trailing here.
That day one. And that could happen. I thought. Now Brock Lesnar is great. I'm like, now if Brock was a full timer,
no
I don't like Brock
well,
Lesnar like every week.
To this half, guys.
But Brock
Lesnar is
full time.
Davis, Los Angeles with another miss. The Pacers
have
gone 0-4 from the field in the second half, yet to find the mark. LeVert, the pass.
Now they did advertise the method from day one.
Over Westbrook. No good from O'Connor.
Now they did advertise the method for day one.
Still
no way.
In their first five.
It didn't really say.
Here's Bradley. And the rebound goes to the
Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns.
RJ's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns have been advertised for day one.
To the paint.
And then we got the New Day and the Usos.
That
that's
shot,
also been
no good.
Time
great
D
that time from Davis.
Smackdown tag team title.
And it's the Lakers
anyway,
on the break. Anthony
care
leading the charge.
Kyle Campbell's seen the New Day and
Bradley
the Usos
can't
again
get it to go.
It 100 times.
Now you can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
But anyway, now before I talk into that, I think I'll talk about Sami Zayn.
I think you got to knock it down.
Guys, what a back and forth game this has been.
Sami Zayn
has already resulted in 7 lead changes.
I'm name Barry Sami Zayn. Black Knight
Bradley against
Smackdown.
Sabonis.
Sami Zayn locked Roman Reigns like 10
LeVert
seconds.
Against Bradley.
although you guys know that Roman Reigns has different shirts.
Once he gets ahead of steam, here's LeVert.
They have like a red shirt that's in the bloodline.
Good luck trying.
Los Angeles calls timeout. Look at Mr. Clutch. He's really been playing well.
And he continues to burn them with his scoring.
Coaching staff's going to have to come up with a different approach defensively.
Warren's checked in for Miles Turner.
Kendrick Nunn, he's checked in for Los Angeles.
I like the red.
Westbrook kicks to Nunn.
But anyway, Roman Reigns.
Pass to Anthony.
Sami Zayn in the main event. Now there were some matches on there. We had Sheamus versus Cesaro.
He's got 15.
Baines, Shayna Baszler. I enjoyed the match. I loved it. And it made sense. I did not want to see Shayna take out.
Boy, this is Westbrook at his absolute best.
It made sense for Sasha.
Getting into the lane and finishing and stopping.
Defense
doesn't get much better than the mobile one block we just saw on replay.
And that is a huge block. Give it.
And that's what they need to do.
This game is.
So
the
match
was decent. Stop like that.
I'm not what they should be doing on SmackDown. They're not going to give us a very competitive match for the women. And match that we have to care about the crowd with it.
There's the pass to Davis.
Match was decent. And then we had, well,
the dish to Carmelo. Shoots over
we had
Warren,
a terrible
and he gets it to go, hitting off the back
Sean
of the rim.
Flurry.
The assist.
8 points for Carmelo Anthony.
Table.
Well, you got to respect the jump shot of Anthony because he's got the ultimate green light. And because of that freedom, he's a dangerous guy on the perimeter.
No good from O'Connor.
The defense ready for him on that position.
I don't know how much.
Because he is so strong.
Anyway,
in the red.
Davis finds Nunn.
I can't stand him.
Ariza outside. Here's Davis,
so
and they double up Davis. Ariza has the open look, and another three for the Lakers.
Gotta respect the long range shooting of Ariza now, a capable shooter from downtown. Watch out.
I'm a story has been all about
outside
time.
Warren.
So, this is like the second week.
To the middle.
Here's O'Connor.
Nunn grabs
Black
the board.
Charlotte
no
pie
doubt he's struggling right now
six.
From the field. Let's see
people
if he can get it going in this quarter.
About it.
Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
That's
T.J. Warren picks one up.
Yeah. The well-seasoned Ariza continues to make a difference. I mean, this veteran is right.
So, I don't know
Lakers
what they're doing
substitution.
With the feud. I'm sure it's going to happen
Pacers
on day one.
Trail by 12.
And it probably will happen.
Taking a look at the Lakers.
But
Russell Westbrook out there with Brent. Then it's Anthony Davis. Then there's DeAndre Jordan. And it's Anthony in at the three, the small forward.
Hey, get that weak stuff out of here. Take it home.
She's not.
Jordan is fantastic at rejecting those kinds of shots.
Tony Storm's not gonna
and a closer
Charlotte.
Look here.
She's
Thompson stands for Los Angeles.
You know, block shots got
a
clear indicator on the stat sheet of their excellent defense.
Oh, come
I mean,
on, man.
No room to get
why
off any
am I
shots.
Stepping out of bounds?
Also, they haven't missed a beat in terms of
like
their fast break game. That's
guy.
Been equally as
man,
effective
man, turnover
all night
so
long.
Trevor Ariza's checked in for DeAndre
I really
Jordan.
I hate the turnover. I really do. But anyway, as I was saying.
Lamb against Anthony.
So, I think we had Sammy versus Cesaro. We had the, we had
fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half
Angel
in.
Angel Garza. Was it the Viking
inside
Raiders, the
Davis
and
foul on the shot,
Viking.
So he'll get a chance at the line.
That's a
look at AD, and you know he's taking a share of contact over the course of his career. And quite honestly, that just comes from the territory when you're a dominant offensive player like him.
That's what happens when you have a dead tag team division.
And he makes both free throws.
There's no like real tag teams. Besides the New Day and the Usos,
just
and they're going to be
a
few. The match had been made official for day one.
And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong.
Strong move to the 10,
so,
trying
yeah.
to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
And, you know, when you're looking to close the gap, you need guys who will take it upon themselves to step up, take the initiative, and make something happen.
Turner trying to free himself up. He doesn't hit that one. Good D by
so
Westbrook.
So the math is definitely happening for day one. I can't wait.
He's up top.
It should
by
be a
Lamb.
Decent math. Either way, I don't
to
care about
paint.
The tag team.
And it's Westbrook. That time on the assist by Davis.
Like, I Davis don't know what he's doing. Assists tonight.
You know, with each season in the league, AD's become more of a facilitator. Actually, he's much more aware of how to make plays for his teammates.
So, like, yeah. Don't know what they're doing.
Ogden, right side. Shot clock at 6.
All right, so anyway.
To the inside, Turner.
Yeah, so like, yeah.
That's weight room action right there. Excellent strength from Turner. You try to get physical with him,
really,
and he can overpower you.
I'm not sure what else. Now, there's not much talking
outside
about. Nothing really going to show. Nothing happened.
And Westbrook
all we know
is
that day one, we have Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns. Charlotte went to Tony Storm for a snap on the
team.
And the new way
really
was to be
equal.
And you know, guys, showing how dynamic a weapon he is for this offense. They feed off of that energy and ability to make plays. It gets them going.
Yeah, yeah. That match is definitely.
And that one's good, Brogdon.
Well, he's been a different player here in the second half, looking much more comfortable on the offensive end.
And what else do we have?
Lakers leading by 16.
Big E versus Seth Rollins versus Kevin Owens for the WWE title. And
over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now.
We have
Davis, the pass to Carmelo.
To the paint. Becky Lynch.
And Bradley gets it to go.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
And,
boy,
yeah.
The defense looks shell shocked. I mean, they're
not
on
really
the ropes right now, on their heels.
Maybe
and the Pacers
maybe
call time
not
here. Well, Greg, for those of us who have never played in the league,
but
what's
anyway,
it like travel all over the country over the course of a long regular season?
Come on, Kevin. I bet
you had a nice J back in the day. But seriously, it's a whirlwind tour, man. Sometimes you don't even know what
city
you wake up in.
Oh, come on.
How?
I mean, this is a turn. I don't know how I feel
because my key didn't work.
I'm not like the 7 turn that I got.
I was using the wrong key.
And
so it's Anthony bringing it up for Los Angeles. Near the three-point line, it's Westbrook. That's short off the rim. Pacers trail by 18. Here's O'Connor. Russell Westbrook with the
rebound. I don't know how I missed that shot.
Westbrook's got his fifth rebound in this one.
Sami Zayn with
the shot from 20 feet away. Again, Los Angeles.
Yep, Westbrook seems to have a sixth sense for those kinds of openings. Knows exactly where the gap is and finds his teammate perfectly.
And there's the try.
Sami Zayn being treated like a loser
in
that
match possession.
Because he F5. Wait. Yeah, because Brock Lesnar F5'd him twice. He took him to Sleeper City. He F5'd him twice.
And
Roman Reigns came out. His entrance was longer than that.
Puts the D in a tough spot when you have a point guard who can throw it down.
He really does, G.A. He really does put pressure on
him.
And you know, guys, showing how dynamic a weapon he is for this offense, they feed off of that energy and ability to make plays. It gets them going.
Pocket 6.
Imagine this being Jeff Hardy.
Here's Westbrook.
Now, there are plans for WrestleMania this year.
Turner's got rebound number 7 for him tonight.
And the title picture pretty soon. And some people think it's going to be Brock Lesnar, Roman Reigns, and Drew McIntyre for the Universal Champion.
No good from O'Connor.
Yeah, you know, they're losing in large part because he's not playing
it might
well.
Be.
It's really
I don't know.
As simple as that.
Either way, Drew McIntyre is not winning, and nor is it Brock Lesnar. There's
here's
no way they're coming
in
WrestleMania.
Inside,
and
he lays it straight in.
I'm sure
and
this
the Lakers
happen
lead by 20. And Ariza, you know, can light it up from anywhere.
How many times
his offensive arsenal, pretty versatile.
Turner against Davis. Turner passes to O'Connor.
Come on.
Back to Turner.
Come
stolen by
on,
Westbrook.
Man. Oh, my God.
Outside
well, this
Anthony.
Game's over. We're down by 20. We're down by
how many players we're seeing come into the NBA, Clark.
I thought we had
all
champ,
over the world
like,
right now.
Well, it's truly a global game, Kevin, and give credit to former Commissioner David Stern and certainly Adam Silver and his staff. The league is a global league. Star players have done a great job of promoting it as a worldwide game as well. Every year you get players from multiple continents, Asia, Africa, Europe, Australia. Basketball is, again, it's a global
game.
Jesus game, Christ, so it man. Makes sense we'll see more players from all over the world in the NBA.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in crafting this huge lead.
And it's been a well-rounded performance. I mean, strong rebounding has certainly been at the center of it, but it's been good on a number of levels.
The tenacity on the interior, I'm not sure just even battling, want to bringing that to effort and will down by for second chance points.
This game is embarrassing. I don't know why am I even on this team, because, like, we can't do anything against the Lakers.
Trying to get open as Davis makes it off the glass.
Hopefully I get traded. Sami Zayn's contract, there were rumors that his contract will be up by the end of February. It showed you what they think about Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn is a loser and will never be taken seriously.
Lakers
now
lead by 19.
Now before his massive win the ring, he did get on the mic and on the promo and cut wide.
Love it when Westbrook takes it right into the defense like that, strong, and then finishes as well.
And now in the second half of his career, Russell Westbrook wants a ring. He knows he's getting older and has no time to waste. It's why he plays with such passion.
Here's O'Connor. And Davis sends it back.
And get some three
Davis's
five,
anticipation and timing. So good at the defense. And this guy is a shot-blocking machine.
A shot's good from Westbrook. Westbrook's got 15 points here in the second half.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of beating
on. God damn it, man.
The athleticism of Westbrook, not only on display offensively, he can throw shots out of there, too.
Man, I really got to upgrade my guy a lot, man.
To the middle.
Upgrade my stats.
And it's Davis with the jam.
In the one hand slam, just looks so pretty when it's in his hand, and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish.
The game was pretty close. Part of what makes him unique, guys,
that combination of power and polish.
I don't know how I keep missing motor is why we love him.
He goes out Greg and competes every play and every game.
No doubt, but I tell you what, he's tired of missing out on the NBA Finals. This is a guy that is hungry to get back to that stage. It'll be interesting to see if he can get it done.
Here's O'Connor and Anthony.
I don't know how am I getting blocked. Come on. And not with the BS.
Westbrook, he'll bring it up for the Lakers.
Why am I getting blocked?
Nice ball.
I don't know why they
keep
missing my defender.
Anthony's shot is off.
Game from BS, man.
Indiana's gotten off with 0 for 2 starting downtown here in the fourth quarter.
We don't. O'Connor
the pass to Turner.
Here's I don't know how the game is a blowout.
Pass to LeVert.
I'm not even playing on how difficult it is. Now, anyway,
the pass
towards I wouldn't. Now, there's not much to say about
shot clock at five.
Besides, last week we
trying
Cody
to get
Rose
something going.
Fire, went
the line by Indiana goes up again.
Anyway,
with the clock winding down.
Now,
a new 14
about,
for Indiana.
About main being
here's
could
Turner.
Be Roman Reigns, Brock Lesnar,
missed it. Even after all those chances, Lakers shooting around 60% on the night. Amazing work offensively so far. Outside Davis. Back to Westbrook. Shoots over LeVert. Los Angeles with another miss. And Indiana shooting for the game at 42%. O'Connor the pass to Turner. Here's Mr. Clutch.
2 minutes.
And Greg, you were a hard-nosed defender.
On.
Would you be frustrated by what the
Jesus Christ, man, this is getting my nerves.
So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily.
Yeah, I'm not going
to come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says,
no
I think,
point.
Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need home cooking.
I don't know how
at
we
home.
Lost
I mean,
I really
Kevin,
don't.
Just a masterful performance all the way around.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now.
I don't know how we lost this match. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA
presented by 2K Sports.
This game
so
is
long
on
and good night, everyone.
I don't know how we're getting blown out. And I don't know how we're losing like this. Now, if it was on any other game, then This should be happening. It's on 12. It should not be this hard. We shouldn't be losing in a blowout. Or maybe that's the team that I'm on, because last time I was on the Bucks. But still, last time I played for the Jazz, and we won by a blowout. So I don't know why are they doing it for this. It makes no sense.
I gotta say, MP, I feel like I've been hit by a truck. After everything I've done to get you here and make you feel at home, how is it exactly that you want out this early in your career?
This isn't a good environment for me to develop professionally or personally.
Yeah, how is that?
Because this just isn't a healthy environment. It's just as simple
as
that.
You know I don't have to trade you, right?
Do you really want to go down this road, sir?
If you negotiate this in the press, it will kill your reputation. Did your agents tell you about that?
Yeah, my team is aligned 100% here.
Aligned.
That's because I don't care about this team. I don't like the Pacers. The team sucks.
You'll have your trade soon enough. In the meantime, try not to get injured.
Come on, it just don't have to end
this way.
If I
have anything else to say to you, you are going to hear it through your representation. You understand?
You know what? Well, I'm so sorry you feel this way. I really am.
If I keep losing like this, there's no way I'm going to the playoffs. It's still early in the season. But whatever. Coach is mad. I guess I'll end the video. Until next time, I'll see you guys later.